Loud and truly, I gotta let y'all know about something. You know, when New Year's comes, for me, New Year's has always been born for the last 2-3 years, okay? Standing in line, dealing with the cover charge. The people at the door wanna be flossy. I'm just saying, though, it drives me crazy. And then when you get in, you're like, okay, well, now what's up? Right? So we started talking. I'm talking about Jonathan Harp, my man John Bill. We said, you know what? We're going to do something special for people that love jazz music and people that understand how good it is to be alive and for people that want to be at the right party on New Year's Eve. Okay? So I'm going to tell you what we're going to do. What we doing New Year's Eve, we got a nice little night hors d'oeuvre buffet for you. And then we're going to have live jazz from 8 until 10. Okay? And then after that, we're going to bring in the New Year at midnight. And then you know what else we're going to do? We're going to give you some more food to make sure you can drive home safely. How about that? Our special guest is going to be the phenomenal lady that does my theme song on 91.49. The Morris in the morning makes me wake up, gets me going.
Yeah.
Oh, his voice is so smooth, brightens my mood, brings new life in me. New life in me. All right? We're talking about Rhonda Thomas performing right
here. Yes. Yes.
Give it up, give it up, give it up,
yes.
Give it up. Okay, because we're doing something. Jonathan Hart is serious about this thing called jazz. And we're serious about it too. And I'm glad that y'all said I'm going to come down here and check this thing out. Because we're going to make it happen. We got great entertainment coming up for you week after week after week. So look out for your emails. I'm going to be sending them to you. Now, with that said, we got an incredible set coming up. With all these musicians on stage, ladies and gentlemen, they go by the name of the John Bill Collective, y'all. And I gotta say this, this man's from Argentina right here on bass. This is Francisco Federuto, y'all. Give it up for Francisco! And this man right here on keys has a Grammy, y'all.
Yeah, what?
This is Phil Davis, Clark Atlanta University's own Phil Davis, y'all.
Okay, okay.
Let's keep it going, y'all. Put your hands together one more time for the John Bill Collective, y'all. Right here, Deja Vu. Come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go.